Hello there, welcome back to Zapblam Farms. We've got pretty much everything all wrapped up for now. We're just waiting for harvest time, which is another 4 days away. We've got our harvester, got our tractor, we got our forage wagon, we've got our bin set up, auger. I think we're ready to go, so we're just gonna fast forward a few days and get into harvest. There we go, it is August. We can start harvesting our wheat. We should have actually picked up all this grass. We mowed our yard here. Yeah, I should have baled all this, but we don't have a baler yet. So, we're going to get into our trusty harvester here. Our antique cloths. Dominator 85. Okay, let's get her out of here and this harvester can hold. Can't be too much, you never know. I think it's got a crazy speed of 20 kilometers an hour. Driving mode. Transporting them. Not sure what will happen when they actually start working with it. Find out right away. It's a pretty small field, so it shouldn't be too bad. Here we go. This is our wheat field. Check the stats on it here. Ready to harvest. Okay, let's get this done. Faster on, lower header. Okay, well we'll give it some time here. We'll get our tractor and our loading wagon. Get them over here to the field. Check out our canola on the way. Oh, that looks looking good. A little bit of growing left to do. So yeah, we'll head over here, grab our tractor, hook up for our wagon. Move the truck out of the way. Glad that moisture plays a little part in this. Definitely don't want tough wheat. Which is usually why farmers around here swath everything first. Swath everything first, that way it has a chance to dry out. Ripens the crop earlier, more evenly, I guess. In certain crops like canola, they usually throw a desiccant on there as well. There's a spray that forces the canola to ripen evenly. There we go, got a tractor over here. I should save that straw and sell it. Weather here. Same game. Okay, weather. That's precision farming. going with the header height here. Okay, that was one headland pass. That was crazy slow. Average speed of 2 kilometers an hour, sometimes up to 4. Wow, that took a long time. Oh, let's offload this grain. Okay, that works. Sometimes the animations in this game are a little off. So I'm not sure if it's because I had this realistic combine experience add-on or not. Or that just the capability of the machine. I'm gonna check this out here quickly. .22 kilometers per hour. That's variable. I don't know what its working speed is though. Hold on a second, I'm gonna turn off the combine experience, see if that helps. Okay, we turned off the real combine experience. Let's see if this helps out a bit. It's a little too slow at 2 kilometers an hour. Okay, full speed ahead. There we go. Eight is a lot better than two, I'll tell you that much. Okay, let's get this field off of here. here we go, we got one cart full of wheat. It took a little bit of time, but not as slow as with combine experience on. How do I get this combine? Combine. Okay, let's go to the farm and offload this grain to the bin. $10,000. Change up the bushels at least. Here in Saskatchewan we measure things in tons. At least that's what I did when I went to the elevator. Everything was in metric tons. Farmers still did bushels. Okay, I think I have to turn this auger on. Oh, it needs a PTO. How am I going to work this? So I need a small tractor to run this PTO. And check out our new little tractor. Make a good little utility tractor. Oh yeah, I like it. This will run a PTO just fine, maybe even my more. I just gotta get this back to the farm. Okay, got this little beauty back to the farm here. Get it hooked up to the auger and get some grain off of it. And that might be a day already. this out yet. Maybe it doesn't need a PTO. Okay, that didn't work. What do I gotta do here? Okay, let's just go sell it. Edgewater grain. Where is that? Oh, back at town here. Okay, let's get this to town. Now to grab the rest out of our harvester. Pick up that mess some other day. To look into how this auger works. Okay, we found our elevator here, grain terminal. Let's see how much we get for this. At a low price. $2,700. That will work. I have to remember this is a low yield crop. No treatments or anything done to it. As planted. Okay, get back to the farm. Perfect for the night. We got lots of time, so I don't have to pull an all-nighter. Oh, train. Canadian Railway. There we go. Those cars are missing some graffiti. Thank you. left turn, and we're on our way. Okay, we were able to sell one cart of grain, minus some that we spilt on the ground. That was three passes around the field. That's pretty much a day. We'll shut off everything here and walk over to the farm and call it a day. That looks kind of nice. I like that. Okay. Let's get back to the house and thanks for stopping. Strange farmer running down the highway, sure. Okay, that's it. Zap out.